It's just like food. Some people have to eat food in order to survive. I just have to create in order to survive. I started doing graffiti when I was a teenager on the streets when I was 15 years old. Then I started doing spray paint, and after some years I started to find out about street art, and so it began. I'm a realistic muralist and I paint mostly very big surfaces and high murals that are based on social issues. My friends inspire me, but also the world inspires me, the things that are happening right now, but also emotions of others, how people feel about things. Really everything together makes me and my art what I am. It's a mix of it. I think large-scale murals really blow up some message that you try to pass. It's in the public streets, everybody has to see it. And when you make something so gigantic, it really blows up the message that you try to give. So that's why it speaks so much to me. Being an artist is failure and success constantly. It never ends.